Okay, it's 1/1/2016, 3:55 p.m. I'm eastbound on 50 at Calhoun. There's Let me come up here, get a little close up of the basket. Okay, today is 1/1/16, 4:18 p.m. I'm at the park on Carrion between Monroe and Sun Gold. Right across the street is the Monte Azul apartment complex, and as you can see, the balloon's just popping up over there, the roof line here. We're in the city here. They're supposed to maintain 1,000 feet. I guess there's the street. And cars going by. I'm gonna go ahead and off. It says 1/1/16 at 4:20. I'm at Carrion Park on Dr. Carrion between Monroe and Sun Gold. Or correction, I believe that's Sun Dial. There. Down there. So, looks like they're going to land here. We've got some power lines, so let's see if we get them getting off. We'll right behind there. Backing out a little. And see. Okay, it looks like they're gonna clear the power lines. Well, maybe. There's one of the crew guys there. Let me get back to here. And they're just coming in. The view now, back it out just to here so we get the whole balloon in. And looks like they've cleared the shit. Okay, we got two landing at the same time. Let me back it out here. Will take off. Get a little bit closer here. Where does it come in for the landing? Just a hair here. There's a crew grabbing the This is 1116 at 4:30. I'm on Date Street, just west of Rubidoux, where you can see they had a hot air balloon just land. Looks like right pretty close to a building. So let me put the camera down, see if I can get another over where I can see exactly where it landed. Thank you.